Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Ambition. It is episode 5, and I am all alone. And what do we have to work with? Well, I don't need that. I do need to go get lapis. I'm going to take these with me, because I actually have a little bit of space now that Epic's gone. I need a bow now, or a sword. What did you do, Tommy? Oh, I'm not talking at all. I need to do that. All right. We are far out. We're going to go down. I need to go get myself a new sword and more gold. Do I have any apples left? 4, yes. All right, because I have a power 3. So that's good. I'm going to go down over here, find a surface cave. I only need 5 more golds to heal, and I only need to heal 1 time. Alright. Let's go. I really hope no one's been here, though. That would be unfortunate. I should probably use torches, even though I really don't have the inventory space for it, guys. I'll make a few. Oh, that's that. What the? Well, that's why you need torches, I guess, because you can't see creepers coming. And you take a heart and half of damage. That could have been a lot worse, to be honest with you. Wow, okay. Where's my coal? Oh, Jesus Christ. Alright, well that happened. Oh, I'm on 45 now. I guess I just took 2 hearts from that. That's all right. I have an episode. I can do this, guys. I can make something out of this. Right? Just need a little bit of lapis, a little bit of iron. We'll be okay. And a little bit of gold. We'll make it through this. I mean, Epic and I did get 1 kill each, so like that's fine. YOLO. My goal in a recording round is always to get at least 1 kill, and I guess we did that, right? So. What the fuck? Oh, it looks like I'm making a diamond sword. Because YOLO, why not? I have all the books in the world. These arrows in here. Like that. And that. Like that. Give me the sticks back. Sword. Alrighty. Got the sword. TI. Don't need the string anymore. Wood diamonds can go in there. Furnaces. Yeah. Okay. Is there anything around here? Redstone. I need lapis. I know there was a cave back there. Maybe I should just go to that. Yeah. Let's go to this. There's like no one left in this game. I need like people who haven't fought, so like Tommy and Mischievous to fight other people. Come here, boy. I'm just gonna do this. I don't wanna deal with it. Lapis and gold. Perfect. This is huge, holy shit. Pick up these arrows. Kill a skeleton zombie man. Alright. I don't have room for you anymore. Sharp one. Books. I just wanted one book. Shit. I don't have too much time to play with. It is the last episode. Prot. I do need a prot book. I could just make a chest. Book. Power. That's terrible. The lap. Where's the lap? Come here, lap. Prod again. Mine the rest of the... I'll just mine some coal to get two levels real quick. I went from 8.5 damage is way better than my fucking 5 damage, whatever it was. So that's good. I only have one more piece of prot left. Cool. Let's get this gold. I hope it's 5. No. 3. 4. It's even worse. It's okay, though. I'm gonna leave that there. I have the TI I can use. No, I don't. It's a lie. Great, okay. What don't I need in here? Lapis, oh yeah, get in there. I want torches, man. Back. There's lapis there. That looks relatively promising. Lots of mobs, though. Holy shit. Yeah, I'm not dealing with this. Gold, perfect. Eight. I don't want to smelt it quite yet. Whoa, that was interesting. Dungeon. Spider dungeon. Let's not take damage to these guys. Oh shit. Sword rush the skeleton. Break this. Broken. Nothing I need. I don't need this arrow. This is stressful. I don't like caving under pressure. I'm bad at it. Bad at caving in general. Just a little more gold, please. That'd be cool. Grant's still at 60. I want that ender pearl. Holy dick nuggets! Holy dicks. This guy has a sword, I can't let him hit me. This is a little bit too close for comfort, to be honest with you. I wish I was at full health. Kill that fucking piece of shit. All right, let's kill him. Drop an ender pearl. Yes. That's my ticket right there. That's how I kill people. And gold, fuck yeah. We're in it, boys. And girls. I don't discriminate. You have enough for two heals. I have 7 levels again. Lapis. Levels. I can make a better sword. I think I need to get back. Remember when I said Oh, thank you for lighting up. Remember when I said I wasn't dealing with this? I don't really want to deal with that. Holy shit. Oh no. This is it. Well, I like to live on the edge. Wow, okay. That was, something. Did I even manage to make that MLG? I have no idea. Alright, we're gonna make sure I don't die now. Two furnaces. And I'm gonna put the gold in them. And I'm going to pull in my TI. And I'm going to do this. Then we're going to wait a second. I'm going to start my staircase up. Oh, fuck me, man. That was scary. Back to 6 hearts. Whatever. That's all we like, what am I going to do at this point? That was real close. I thought I was, if I hadn't landed in that water, I think I was toasted. Hey, look, holy shit. That's cool. Oh, where was it? Is there any more? No. Dig into this water, but I'm pretty sure it's just the ravine water. Come here. Apples. Sweet, sweet chocolate. Damn it. Jinko's rolling away with it. I was gonna be at full. I regret voting yes. Do I do? I don't have water. There are skeletons up there. Yeah, I see the skeleton. Get me the fuck out of here. Please. Oh, no. No, no. I will do a 1x2 up over here. If I get suffocated, then I'm dead. Whatever. Here, I'll just move a little path hole. Oh shit, GG. Where do I go? Oh! That's weird. Stressing me out, man. Get some water. From a accessible source, please. Hell. Okay. I can't. I was gonna make a chest. I don't have enough. I'll just enchant the buck, whatever. Get out of here. Proj. I can use that actually. I wanted fucking sharp two, please. No, bad. GG, holy shit, Jinko. I don't need any more. Yep, meetups now. Okay, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time.